How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Well, if it isn't my favorite local newsmaker.
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
I suppose.
Back home. You don't have to worry about it.
Do I look worried? What about little Steve? How'd you handle him?
Told him he can't deal to the girls. And Harry wouldn't like it.
Nah. You go back and you put a beating on his ass. Tell him next time we find one of our girls fucked up, we're gonna fuck him up. Or something. You'll figure it out.
Hope you're doing well.
Huh? Any luck? Hello? You still there?
What?
Shit, I hope he's okay.
Huh?
Someone's
The Plowhouse. How can I get to Harry?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Your ass is mine now.
Shit's turned bad! Send everyone!
Was a piece of the city's history. Now, just a pile of burnt bricks.
Sure, but a lot of these guys are just looking for a vacation from the boss, the wife, the kids.
As much as they're paying, they better be getting some pussy.
Yeah, well, men like them are the kind of rich where pussy is cheap. What they're paying for is someone to act like they give a damn.
Drive.
Wait! What the hell are you doing?
The Plowhouse. How could I get to Harry?
All units, there's been a homicide. The French Award suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
This time we're gonna discuss our government. What they're doing for you? Paving the roads, keeping the mill running, protecting and serving.
Folks don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Spill, let's go!
You drive like a fucking asshole! Right, fine, fucking kill me, what do I care?
Talk to me, asshole!
The boss is throwing a little fuck fist for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot of money at the door.
Motherfuckers are doing everything.
You done in Bourbon City, you get me?
Black voice and the black vote. even going so far as to target our black leader.
Called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Hey there, ma'am.
Looking at you.
I prefer it. Don't
watch
you.
It.
Let's mention it to her. What do you say we give these people a
shot? I won't forget you. Oh, my. Did you have something?
Excuse me.
Oh, I can come up with a few things.
Watch
it.
I got trouble.
Attention all units. We have a report of a colored male driving erratically. Immediate response requested.
Who's here?
Must be getting old.
We got a score to settle now. We're down another man.
He's dead. Crap.
We got a score to settle now.
All units,
shit.
Pursuit is called
off.
Back. Abandoned search and return to patrols. Repeat,
maybe
pursuit is
back.
Called off. Abandoned
he's
search
bugged.
And return
I'm
to patrols.
I'm not
patrol.
Telling his mama.
thug. I'm not telling his mama.
Coming through.
Get your hands off me, boy.
Charge him extra, relax everything, and bite the pillow.
Me to use. He wanted it in the ass.
Where you at?
His ass. You with me?
Oh, shit!
Especially around here. But as far as I'm concerned, if you can look me in the eyes and tell me you like jazz,
no time, huh?
Then I know you're shouting when I'm looking at your goddamn life. Hello there, Missy.
I know I heard something.
Gonna need some showers after this.
Keep talking. No one's listening.
Huh? Could you just move on?
Personally, I never met a Cuban. But I think they speak in some type of communist language that no one else can understand.
I see him.
There he is.
I know you don't belong here.
Out of the way.
Watch what you do.
See what he's getting.
on a date, Jim?
Look out! Ah,
what is wrong with you?
This all you made last night?
Let's just do the job.
Are you kidding me?
Sometimes I think I like the fights more than he does. I think he just likes the father-daughter time.
No, all units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Huh?
We got a shooting over here.
You makes me lose self-control.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's having trouble drumming up business these days. Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
That didn't sound right.
I can be trusted walking with you alone.
I think
I'll figure out what that was.
Nothing good or noble in what they're being asked to do. It's just...
You colored folk talk too much.
One government sanctioning the full-armed murder of another.
That's a nice piece you got there.
You're bringing me down, man.
Everyone is so scared these days.
You better have... Is that...
I don't know what that is. Oh, my God. I've never seen...
He has a gun.
Oh, Lord.
That's a gun he's carrying. Run! Run!
What do we got here? So scared these days.
Yeah, yeah.
None of our men have taken a beating on them, have they? Good. The fellas who come here, born pretty. Nice. Not like some beat-up looking whore. Yeah, don't run out there and keep an eye on things, would you?
House, the girls, and even you all answer to me now. Understood?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Smart man.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
Certainly. I'll send them immediately.
So good! I got you here!
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
More money keeping the cops quiet and the bodies out of the paper than we're bringing in.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Well, shit. Can't exactly ignore that.
Somebody there? Find something? Hey, show yourself!
What? You better not be fucking with me.
You huh?
I ain't giving up that easy.
What?
forward.
Who's here?
Got him! Over here!
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
Wait! What the hell are you doing?
You're gonna tell me about Doc Gaston's operation.
You ain't proving nothing! Oh, gee! Folks don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Everything you know, let's hear it.
Whoa! You're fine! Fuck it, kill me! What do I care?
Give it up, cocksucker!
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in my boat. I'll tell you where. Huh?
Don't let me see you again.
Gaston had me put her in a cab. We'll see if she comes around again.
Gonna tell me about Doc Gaston's operation.
The boss's bag men are out collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
Sweet dreams.
Called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Smoke, and I'm thinking we might be dying soon.
Son, you're looking at nothing but evil right there.
Just leave that goddamn thing alone.
Who?
Watch it, you cuyahoga.
Shit.
Watch empty. Please. Let him have it.
Think you know? Hey, I'm Finn. Can't fucking move.
Thank you.
going, bro?
Keep the family stuff out of the game.
Report four. Suspect considered armed and dangerous. Back up his head now.
Blast him. What the? Just fucking.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that aren't are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the cistern beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
Watch!
That's some odd behavior.
How you doing, ma'am?
Huh?
Huh?
Excuse, wait a second. Is that a gun?
You want to talk laws? We can not the laws of God.
You can harden to the
king. Like
a
lawless.
My eyes have witnessed the mourning of women and broken bodies of their dead. Yeah.
Who's he sneaking up on?
Did he just shoot him?
Just my luck, nobody.
Get out of here!
Hey, fuck you, man! Heard something over this way.
See the load of dope that just came in.
Nah, I'm good.
You ain't the partying type.
I ain't to get my ass on the wrong side of Dark Ass Stone type. Like your pal Jackie.
Jackie's a fucking nitwit.
You mean Jackie was a fucking nitwit? Last I heard, he was on his way in to see the doc.
Poor motherfucker. All right, better get back to it.
Later.
Coming through.
Watch it.
Rippling infinite. Met my woman during Mardi Gras.
Small fires boiling under the earth. Copperhead lady walking barefoot. Careless. It wasn't so bad. Among the houses of the dead.
Huh?
Pinning
metal on
Look
out.
Watch yourself.
Sorry, ma'am, but your brother was an ass. Asshole.
Just been a little out of practice.
Sorry.
Jackie, I consider myself a mentor, a teacher, like Jesus. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, Doc. Sure.
Good. That's real good. Because I sure hope everyone else gets the message.
Oh my God!
body here.
No, I won't believe this, no. Oh my God.
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
All right, man. I'll work with you.
Fucking freak.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Your wishes, my command boy. Consider it done.
Coming. Gets away with this kind of shit forever.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since the Civil War.
I got a name for your judge. Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Lou.
I get worked up. I barely avoided that. It's gonna take Lou. They're not paying me enough. I'm gonna stop you right there, Cornelius. Never know who might be listening in. You need to get this shit under control here. Because until you do, your brother's case isn't going anywhere. There's no call for that kind of talk. I'll send over my car, a couple of my best men.
Cornelius is 60. The dipshits of this state first elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims it was in self-defense, said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is going to do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
And watch out for the cops.
nonsense right now. Poor son of a bitch to pay.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Them northern papers will have us railroad that man, but I won't have it.
Excuse me for saying, but doesn't the DA want this guy behind bars?
The district attorney agrees with me that a white man should be able to defend his home in this state.
But what are you gonna do, Your Honor?
See justice done. That's what.
Suspect vehicle, engage pursuit. Suspect described as Negro male, 25, above average height. Backup en route. Responding unit, suspect sighted downtown.
Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now it's to keep holding him one goddamn piece to left of that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid. All that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked. All of us.
Well, I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou. Get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacob is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
Thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer cord to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? It's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? It's old, man.
Look, you blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still. .30-70 at the worst. Here, boy.
We hit something! Ain't nothing for you to worry about. Let's get you upstairs. You're fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Something to get this is here, and I'll walk in. Yeah. You like that? Huh?
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets you. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Money, you can have it, all of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah, anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat
Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si, certo.
Never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother. That you wish to disguise a deal between the two of us?
They found Lou tied to a statue over in the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
I apologize for your loss.
Lou fucked up. It's his own damn fault. Look here. I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set up to get gambling legalized. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money?
We need to get to the governor, and it ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. That's not the only...
You also wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't they? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Hey there, pal. How are you?
Come morning. This city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And with Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
You the boss for a reason. You got two ways to go here. And while I would prefer you lean towards us, I not presume to know what you're thinking here.
You managed to take the whole district? Bit of a surprise, considering you didn't call me about the other piece of action there.
I appreciate you getting someone else to lock down this turf while I got shit up and running in our last district. But now I'm ready to take this part of the city, too.
We know the struggle in ways others don't understand.
Anytime you want to make a call.
Sammy raised you right, lad. Trust your instincts.
This turf's going to the Irish.
You're a goddamn genius, lad.
So are we done here?
Better luck next time, I guess.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.